Magnificent. Subalashi.
That was a lot faster than I expected. And we are back. So last time, we cleared out the Wind Fortress, and we learned later that this is the Lightning Fortress, so we're going to do that one today. Oh, great Nesserat, goddess of lightning, admit me onto your sacred sanctum. So, a couple things we're gonna do. You're gonna be my main spellcaster for this one, so I'm gonna have that one. What skills you have? Earth and Dark. You guys win. Of air. Our in fortress save. So only 26. You, because probably Earth's going to be the counter, I think. I'll swap you out for Hobrim. See how this goes. All right, minor goof by not being minor goof by not including news is, Decoy is pretty well nullified by weapon attacks from enemy. First attack disables the nullify, and then the second attack breaks through and deals damage. Those fairies are going to be a problem. Can't get close enough to attack the fairy, so... Rakshas above hanging sky, tear firmament from foundation and hurl it to the ground. Raksha, I threw it on the ground! Problem. Actually, And that takes away your resist. Your, nullifying. Let's actually redo that so we can get the power. That would have been enough in here. Clears that RNG item. Rocks fall, you die. And I get the card. Can't quite move close enough to get either of you two. Thank you. still up. Good. There we go. There we go. Got some hits in. The one minus of getting a crit with a double attack. Dragfall uses less mana. Didn't drop a magic points rather. Picked up a card this time. That's a bummer.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.